First chord is C chord. Second chord is D. Third chord is A minor. Then G. Intro starting with this notes. Third fret, first string. Second string. Then second fret on the second string and third fret on the second string. Repeat again, taking the C shape chord. Now, the first verse. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Sailing hardship through broken harbors, out on the waves in the night.
Starting with C chord.
Sailing hardship through
D.
Broken harbors. Out,
A minor.
Out on the waves in the night.
G. Again.
Still the searcher must ride the dark horse racing along in the stride.
We can do adding these two chords, C and G. And about the progress of chords, again, I repeat again.
Sailing our ship through broken harbors, out on the waves.
Here we can use A minor or A minor 7.
Out on the waves in the night. Still the searcher must ride the dark horse racing along in its ride.
Now. Now this G, I don't know, I'm not sure what the name of this chord. It's just only two fingers. One of them on the second string, second fret, and on the sixth string, second fret.
Is it hard to make arrangements with yourself?
C.
When you're old enough to repay C.
Then B minor.
Young enough to say.
I repeat again.
Is it hard to make arrangements with yourself when you're old enough to repay but young enough to say?
That's all. Hope you enjoy.